Deep down, the earth is a power that can destroy millions of lives on earth. If you turn the pages of history, you will know that this power beneath the earth once killed off more than 95% of life on earth around 252 million years ago. But what leads to the eruption of volcanoes? This power of destruction is due to high temperature in the inner core of the earth, which causes the rocks to melt. This hot molten rock rises above the solid rocks and erupts from the opening of Earth's fissures as lava, devastating the life forms around it. Some of these volcanoes are active, which means they are oozing lava or in an unrest state. Some are sleeping and may wake up in future, and others are extinct and have erupted in the past but are not likely to bother us again. As per the scientists, there are around 1500 active volcanoes on Earth apart from numerous others in the ocean. But what is common among most of the lava-oozing volcanoes is their orangish to reddish color. Research says that the color of lava depends on its temperature. When magma is 1000 to 1150 degrees Celsius, it is bright orange. At 800 to 1000 degrees Celsius, it is bright red. 650 to 800 degrees Celsius, then it is dark red. And 500 to 650 degrees Celsius, it appears brownish red. Given these colors for volcanoes, it was astonishing for the photographer when he saw Indonesia's Kawajan volcano spewing blue-colored lava. Soon, this was news. Later, scientists explained that lava oozing out is in fact the same orangish to red, but at Kawajan, extremely high quantities of sulfuric gases emerge at high pressures and temperatures along with the lava. These gases, when exposed to oxygen present in the air and sparked by lava, leads to burning of sulfur readily. This produces bright blue flames, giving the volcanic lava a blue color. Nature shows us its various colors, but we need science to understand the peculiar natural phenomena.